What's up, y'all? Got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Chrisean talks getting pregnant by Blueface again. Blueface gifts other baby mama with a new car. We probably gonna make these two separate videos, but yeah, let's get in.
Guys, so Chrisean went live and she talked about a few things. Number one, she talked about getting pregnant by Blueface again. She basically said it's gonna happen again. Number two, she talks about wanting a whole bunch of kids, and she also talks about the gender of the baby. And while she's doing all this, getting ready to go to her doctor's appointment, Blueface is with his other baby mama. They pulled up to the Mercedes lot and he bought her a brand new G-Wagon. Man. Now I'm gonna play Blueface surprising his other baby mama Jaden first, and then I'm gonna play Chrisean's live. So sit back and take a listen.
Well, let's just watch it.
All right. All right. Are you ready?
No, I'm scared.
All right.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can see now. What is this?
Your car.
Shut up.
Yeah.
We're not lying. This is a Jeep.
Shut up, babe.
What do you think?
I think you're cat.
This is a Jeep.
No, I wouldn't lie to you, girl.
That nigga bought a G-Wagon, y'all. A G-Wagon. What I really have to say about that is she's been down the longest. It's about time. You know what I'm saying?
Babe, what the?
Check it out.
What the heck, babe?
You want to see the interior?
Yeah.
I
you talking about?
You're a superstar and shit. Now you can't just be. Good.
Cut it. I mean, I'm gonna have that 6 months. Don't you gotta go like 6 weeks, 6 months without sex or something like that? So I'm gonna have that freedom.
What?
But y'all, yeah, so it's giving. I'm gonna be pregnant again. I got problems, alright?
At least she admitting it, girl. She's addicted to that man's penis. That's crazy.
And y'all was like, that. No, I went to the beach with friends. I wasn't even with Blue.
She got that boy all over her neck.
And if I sleep, I sleep with my friends, like Jay and Marsh. And we don't sleep together. We try to watch a movie, and then by the time I wake up, they're not in my bed. Like, where did y'all go? Oh, see, look. So I'm going to get a binky. I'm going to show you how my blinged out binky going to look, right? I'm going to show you a demonstration. Because I wanted to use these, but I'm like, I'm not even going to use these. I'm just going to go buy the one y'all won't make fun of me if I just. It's going to be a little bigger, though.
Anything. Okay.
Thank you.
But it's gonna be a binky, but it's gonna the little thing that
I just told I can't eat right.
You know the little thing that hang, this is not the old fashioned binky. The old fashioned binky have a little handle that hang right here. On the handle gonna say my baby name. I can't wait. Oh, you gonna go, not, the funny thing is, birth control.
What?
The funny thing is, birth control.
I guess she said I am on birth control.
I'm gonna be just like my mother. I'm gonna have 12 kids, so I'm staying firm on it. Make hella money. Or, by the time I have this one, I'm gonna just say, no, I don't want no kids because I watched all them pregnancy videos, right? How they come out your coochie.
That shit gonna hurt.
It looks like it hurt.
You doing a natural birth?
I don't even care about the epidural. The epidural don't even feel like you like get married. I am getting married. Hopefully, I get married before I have my other kid.
To who?
I'm gonna get money though, for sure. I'm gonna get money. So by the time I'm done getting the money I need to get, love is love at that point. Like, you get what I'm saying?
Hell no, I don't get what you're saying. What? What's going on with her, y'all? I'm out of help.
Just gonna live through me and my kids. But I ain't feeling. Come on, y'all, we gotta go. I wanna go see the baby. I can't wait. I'm gonna go see my child. I'm gonna go live.
She finally saying my child, my kid. She was calling it an it for a second.
I'm just scared that as soon as I keep having too many kids, I'm gonna wanna be out the mix. I'm gonna wanna stop working. I'm just gonna wanna just be a mom. Straight up. Cause I can't be one of those busy when somebody else had my kid.
Ain't that some shit Blueface said?
It's not happening. Because I'm trying to, like.
It's like she became a mom this morning.
My mother had all of us.
We know.
My mother was barely around, though. Because it's all of us. You get what I'm saying? My siblings was taking care of us. My mother was around. She did used to braid my hair. Put Vaseline all over my face and my hair. Like, she was those type of mothers.
Hey, Mary, once in a while.
But then it would be days when I don't know where she at. So that's what I'm talking about. I can't do that. I can't do that. But I can't wait to put, like, you know, God in their heart, store the love of God in them, and then just give them straight to the Lord. I ain't gonna hold you. Having a baby dedication.
Oh, this is different.
Y'all think I'm having a boy. I think I'm having a girl. I want a boy. But I think I'm having a girl. Y'all.
I want to know how she don't know.
But I find all that out today. They like, what's up with the Blueface thing? We got this mate before we broke up, so.
This must be another lie. But she said that early on the other lie.
Myself.
Right.
They like, why are you wearing this Blueface chain? This was my chain before I start wearing that. And I ain't switching up on that. I see people wear it all the time because they did. They did. I'm still gonna wear it. And it's a dope piece. Like, when we got it made, it was actually a lot of thought.
He looked crazy as hell on that necklace.
Into it.
His eyes going off. That shit look crazy.
My neck is heavy. It's starting to, like, irritate me.
Yeah, you got a lot of chains on it.
I'm gonna call y'all back. I went live for my fans, the ones keep crying, saying, go live to them and talk to them. I just want to know my business.
Yep.
I just want me to talk.
I'm glad she know.
But I'm for sure giving this chain to my kid.
That's dope.
And probably even the binky for room. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I gotta do something.
All right.
I'm gonna call in the office. The gender reveal will be revealed today, baby. On live. Debut.
Y'all, it should be like 6 o'clock no where jumper. She is. Literally 6 o'clock. Where is it at? Y'all, let me know what y'all thinking down in the comment section below, girl. I think it's about time Jaden got a whip, and I think Chrisean can own her own. Or buy her own, excuse me. Don't forget, Chrisean the one with the bag, not Jaden. Would you rather have the money or would you rather have a car that a nigga bought for you that any given moment he could say, I'm taking that shit back. Give me my keys. Put down my car. I mean, my car keys. You know what I'm saying? Get out my car. Nah, rather not. Y'all let me know what y'all thinking. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Hell yeah.